Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas, I'm your host, and I'm here with...
TNT Dinomight, the Explosive One. Jonas, you're the man on the sticks.
I do have them.
And we are playing The Evil Within 2.
We are. I don't have enough. I must have already done my gun stuff
because yeah,
I don't
have enough to make things.
So I'm going to go down here to...
Way to break continuity, Jonas.
To chair zone.
We could have had them thinking that we just played this game in one session, and now they know...
Well, you know, the secret's out.
I see you're in need of my services again.
This chick thinks we're always in need of her services.
Dude, that is my waifu. I'd have you respect her name.
It's your waifu?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're not in the sexy nurses?
I guess not.
No?
No, I mean, I don't know. Let's see here.
You know a pretty sexy nurse.
All the nurses. Every nurse. He's sitting on the couch right there. Sucks.
Yeah, I'll nurse you up a little bit.
Nurse me back to health, so to speak. Let's see here. My endurance. Ooh, I like endurance.
All right, if you've got your crazy town bingo, you can mark off the homosexual joke.
For all you guys out there, crazy town bingo card.
Everybody get ready to mark off the penis square. That one's coming pretty soon.
The penis square. Does that constitute it being marked off already because you mentioned it?
No, no, not yet. It's coming, though.
I think maybe I should upgrade my health.
I mean, it is your decision, sir.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Health be upgraded. All right. Come on, Rudd Joe. All right, let's see here. All right, and then that is, I don't have enough. Okay, cool. All right, I'm out of here, Nurse Sudu.
All right, so I don't remember what we're supposed to do. So
we had to go talk to the dude in the safe house, but I was like, oh, I'll go save in his office because that way it doesn't progress the story. We can end the episode.
Fucking Poindexter?
No, yeah, that guy. The guy who's like...
I'm scared of everything.
Yeah, that guy. He's like, you do it. I'm just gonna hang out here because I'm scared of life.
Jonas, it's freaking Easter, man.
I know, dude.
Happy Easter, everybody.
Happy Easter yesterday, because this comes out tomorrow.
Yeah, well, so. They still need to be said Happy Easter, too.
Absolutely.
We made it here okay.
We made
it. Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, we made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But ooh, chunks of the city are floating in the air.
Yeah, that's some fucked up shit.
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work.
It's a goddamn video game, kid.
Yeah, right?
You could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll take the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2.
B2.
That should take you straight to City Hall.
B2.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this.
Uh-oh.
The passageways are still intact. The collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas
mask is blocking
the path to exit B2. You never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh?
Deadly gas leaks, huh?
Thanks for saving the worst for last.
Just slap that on your nugget.
So far,
he's gonna
I
look
doubt
awesome.
That it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Why are you so stupid?
The gas mask.
Dun dun dun.
You've got it.
Chapter 4. Oh, there's parts.
God damn, man, you're just moving along.
I know. Before I know it, I'm going to be... Oh, man. Look at all this stuff.
Yeah, grab it up,
it's
dude.
It's just like a... Is there like... Is this like part zone? Is
I guess it replenishes every
get
once in a
zone,
while.
But I'm going to take some health, too. Yeah.
Are you low on health?
I don't know if I'm low on health, but I might as well use it while I'm here.
Yeah,
I'm going to drink this piping hot coffee without even sipping on it.
Without even sipping on it?
Chug, chug, chug.
I think you meant blowing on it.
No, he's just going to drink it without sipping. I don't know, whatever.
Uh-huh. It made sense.
We're going to make some shotgun shells.
Do you have enough?
I can make one.
Mm.
Oh, I can make one.
I can make one.
All right, well, I guess I'll make one, and then I guess I'll make one bullet, too. Goddamn,
that hardly seemed worth it.
Yeah. Oh, I have some weapons parts.
I got some weapons parts for you.
Upgrade my shotgun, maybe.
You can upgrade my shotgun.
Nope.
Yep, that was a penis joke, I think. There it is.
Maybe?
I knew it was coming. Yep, there's another one.
All right.
Every joke's a penis joke now.
We'll definitely do more damage.
I bet you it'll do more damage.
Yeah, dude, it will. Oh, okay, cool. There's my... I'm going to pump it up.
Penis joke, another one.
All right. There's that. There's that. All right, good deal. Dun-da-da-da.
All right.
Now I don't know.
Shotgun shells are at a premium.
Did I ever go up here?
Up where?
It's like a different door. I don't know.
Are you sure? Yeah.
That's where I came in originally.
Yeah, there's two doors.
Which door is this door goes outside, huh?
Well, I mean, all the doors eventually lead outside, Jonaas. Mind blown. I know it. Blew your mind.
Boom. There I am. All right. So where do I have to go here?
There's the green dot, and then there's that dot.
Side mission. That's behind the curtain. That's where I have to go, huh? That's a rogue signal. Fallen Mobius operative. All right. I am going to try to...
Where are you going?
Make it to the promised land.
Oh, my God.
It's a long way.
It most definitely is.
All right. I should go back into the church.
I mean, now that you are more cogent in the way that the game is intended to be played, I think that the church wouldn't cause you that much trouble.
Yeah, but I don't have a ton of ammo, man. I feel like it's, like, wasting...
That's another statue. Break it. What are you doing? Can you smack it? Just punch it.
How do I punch it? I don't remember.
I don't remember, dude. I'm not the man on the sticks. That ain't it. There it is. You gotta grab the key up out of it.
Oh, yeah. She gives me an extra locker, dude.
Yeah.
Did I not notice that earlier?
I guess not.
All right. Cool. I'm reacquainted now with the controls.
Good. You're gonna need to be.
Yeah, right. And man, I'm going to reach the Ice Princess here soon.
She's Who's the like, Ice Princess?
That chick who pops up and I got to like run away from her and
Elsa?
Shit.
Are you talking about Elsa?
Yes, Elsa. Me and the fucking Ice Princess. Oh, God.
Jonaas, you have never seen Frozen.
I knew it. Here she is.
All right, dude. Well, this time, use your head. We're going to use our brains and not the lack thereof. All right. So where is she?
She just was through the opening over there, so I'm going this way.
Yeah, let's just go away from her completely.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. All right. Yeah, I'm creeping around.
All right, good. She doesn't see... That's all you had to do.
That's all I have
that's
to do.
That's all you had to
away.
Do.
Like, go the opposite direction that she is, so that's it.
That's all you had to do.
Oh, so when you find the Ice Princess, you literally just walk the other way.
Yeah, there you go. Well, I hope you feel bad about your performance.
Oh, dude, I feel real bad. Oh, there's a hatchet, but I already have one.
Yeah, you do. Better use it so you can pick it up. Ooh.
Oh, God.
What are you scared of, dude?
That guy.
You're invincible. You have a hatchet, and there's one right there.
I'm definitely invincible. Where's Daddy Necklegs?
Daddy Necklegs.
I hear him.
I hear him, too. I thought I saw him.
Does it kill everybody in one swipe? Let's just stand up. Where are you at?
He hears you, but he doesn't. He's nowhere.
Oh,
he can't
nope,
see.
No, that's not him.
I don't know. Fuck it. Just pass him up, then. He ain't causing
you
no trouble.
Yeah, I guess so. He ain't causing me no trouble.
Exactly. He's just over there living his best life, man.
Yeah.
Just breathing heavy.
Yeah, I know, right? He's just fucking snarling around.
Ooh. Is that a man? You're just gonna step on him.
Yeah, I figured he would pop up if he. All right.
All right. This ain't so bad. That's a new signal, I believe, that just popped up.
Collect all this shit.
You better collect it all.
It literally popped up right here. Okay,
there it is. Beep. It's now the white one. There you go. You gotta turn to it.
Oh, I've already done that one. Fallen Mobius agent.
Oh, all right, then fuck it.
Yeah, well, I mean, I don't think I've done it, but it's.
Yeah. You ready to smack that motherfucker? The power of the axe, man.
I know, I'm gonna go back and get that.
Exactly.
Well, but here's the problem. If I go back and get that other axe, I may encounter
an enemy?
Yeah, the other guy who was sitting over there.
There's another axe, I mean, so.
That's true, I guess. But then I'm at the same point I'm at with zero axes at that point.
And one less enemy on the map.
Oh, yeah, I feel you, I guess. That makes sense. All right, I'll go back.
Well, I mean, it's up to you, dude. If you want to go axeless, there might be an axe right here. You might luck out. Definitely not an axe. Some gunpowder, though.
All right, let's see.
Some gun peasies.
Maybe daddy boy will be.
Maybe daddy's boy will be. Maybe he will be, Jonaas. Maybe he will be.
Let me ask you a question.
He's still over there breathing heavy.
That's all right. I'll go this way, and then he'll get out of my face.
Throw him a fucking Primatene mist inhaler over there.
Oh, my God, dude. I haven't thought about Primatene mist. Holy shit. Fucking Primatene mist, dude.
I used to take that shit. Like, I love that shit, dude. It was easy. I got, like asthma. It's not, like, bad. But every once in a while.
Boom.
But Primatene mist used to be my saving grace, and then he sees you. This man.
Oh, God damn.
This man.
There's a lot of them, dude.
You can't outrun him, man. You got to handle him now. It doesn't work this way, though. Remember, we've done this. We've already been through this.
Yep, but guess who's getting in the house? Guess who's going to make it?
Actually, this fucking worked. I'm angry that this worked.
Oh, I'm not. Whoo, Jesus. Probably should I kill. There was so many, dude. I couldn't. I just couldn't. It was like, baby, come back.
Oh.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
Good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about,
monsters.
The one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about.
Yeah, I noticed.
She's like, oh yeah, that, I forgot, sorry.
Just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
All right.
Oh, well, I'm...
So...
I should just leave that there because I can get it later.
What is it?
It's a med pack. And I'm full.
Yeah, yeah.
So that way I'll
I don't know if they replenish or not. I don't recall.
Because I'd have to use one to take that one. Because I have, I'm almost full, but not quite.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, I would rather just, hang out.
Save it up.
Yep, I'll make sure I save because I don't want to die. Let's see here. This one right here. Yeah, boy, we're cruising along.
Are we?
Yep.
I haven't moved from the couch this entire time.
Yeah.
Don't you have to,
Can I drink coffee and make myself more healthy?
Have for forward momentum to cruise? I get it. Proverbial forward momentum.
Guess. Yeah, proverbial. Yeah, dude, that's what we work in here, is proverbials.
God damn it, Jonaas, we are cruising. We were cruising and I didn't even know it.
Yeah, dude, you know, it's all about a cruise. I'm Tom Cruise.
I'm Tom Cruise.
Carnival Cruise.
And you're, who's the other Carnival Cruise? No, there's another. Terry Crews. You're Tom Cruise. I'm Terry Cruise.
Oh, gee. All right. I like that. All right.
Cruising USA.
Marrow in the North Safe House.
This is great, Jonaas.
So do I think the entrance is through the mirror?
Do you think it is?
Dude.
Are you asking me what you think? I don't
mirror
know.
Takes me to like.
It takes you to fucking your land, dude. This is your home now. You're here.
Wait a second. I came through where there wasn't a... There's no mirror behind me now.
Oh, is it? Yeah, this is still your office, though. No, it is not. There's a door.
Yeah, now he's... All right, well, let me... I got some more weapon things.
And you got a key, too. You could cash your key in, and then we can go through the new door.
Oh, the spire? Yeah, that's true. How many gunpowders do I got?
Not enough.
Yeah, I'll just make some handgun bullets. I got a few. I'll make three bullets.
Three whole bullets?
I guess I'll make five.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I do.
The investments.
Yeah, I do have to go get my keys. So some of the shit in the key stuff is good.
Yeah, there's some good stuff in there.
Nice, dude.
There's like a big canister of goo.
Oh, nice.
Have to stop meeting like this, detective.
There's definitely ammos and shit.
Alright, that one.
Ooh.
Shotgun
shizzles. How many?
That's seven.
Damn!
That's actually good.
Yeah, that's really good.
I know, right? Alright, now we'll go. Alright, cool. Boom, 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 boom. Actually, let me, I'll just head on out. Alright, now we're in the marrow, huh?
I mean, that's essentially where I think we're going here. Oh my god, I don't want to be there.
Nah, dude, if I ever walked in somewhere and it looks like old TV from the 80s.
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
What? This is this is the minigame area.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Okay, cool.
And, you get stuff. You get, like, shit that helps you out. You'll get the idea, though. Oh, God, shoot, it's evil. If you hit him in the head, you get more points.
Okay, I gotcha. I need this because my aim is obviously trash. Oh, shit.
The rat.
It's like Hogan's Alley for Nintendo.
Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, headshot. Don't shoot the nurse.
Are you getting closer? Okay!
Oh, he has a health bar!
I think that's foreshadowing, huh?
It might, yeah, it kind of is.
Yeah.
Your training out there seems to be paying
off. When you
off.
See that man, he has lots of health.
Alright, so what'd you get? Anything?
Weapons parts. Times 50.
Eh, it's not bad.
Guess not.
No. So there are, there's a ton of different games, and you can go to her, and I think she'll show you the rewards for everything as well. Maybe not.
Maybe not. All right, cool.
But this is a nice little reprieve, a moment of levity in a game in which you are being chased down by evil creatures who can freeze time.
Yes. So now when I go back out, I gotta go all the way fucking back to...
I don't know.
Dad's house or what?
Did you find another slide? Talk to the kitty.
Yeah, did I find a slide? I may have.
No, you did not. What's up, kitty?
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
No, you just have the two still.
Yeah, I'll stand up. All right.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie.
Well, save it real fast.
Save it up.
All right, now I gotta find out how the fuck to get to the
clitoris.
Sure.
I can show you, Jonaas.
Can you? Awesome. Well. Thanks for being a pal.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh Jesus. All right, so I guess I'll do this. What the fuck? Oh. Please take me back to where I just was, not fucking... Okay.
Yeah, it does.
All right, cool, cool.
All right, so it is not through that. But there's another door.
That's the door to get in here.
All right, is there another door? No. Oh!
What's this?
What is this? Battery? Fuse.
Fuse. I can make things. All right. Is it like in the main house then?
I don't know, man. What did he tell you?
It says, what my objective says is find the entrance to the marrow in the north safe house.
Oh.
Which, this is the north safe house, but I don't see any other...
No, there's no other door.
There's a mirror there, there's... Oh, wait,
what's this?
Oh, it's that.
Oh, yeah. I love that music. yeah, I don't know.
I mean, yeah, I'll look around and see if there's any...
Because this is the house.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't really know. There's how I save.
All right, what's outside this door?
Death. I mean, I just saved, so I can walk out. If I die, I die. All right, let's kneel. Because, like, there's an actual house.
Yeah, I was thinking that can't be all there is, right?
Well, I mean, that's how you get into the safe house. It says in the safe house, so that's what confused me.
Oh, what's through that door right there to your right? This door. You cannot get into this door.
Yeah, and then there's like a Daddy Death out here.
Oh, you're probably going to have to kill him.
Nope.
Nope.
All right, he's...
No, that was good, Jonaas.
Yeah, nope, nope.
Definitely not going to kill this guy. I don't know, dude. You got to explore. It's probably in that door, and you got to shoot that thing with an electric bolt.
No, that's how I got into the...
Oh, that's true.
Maybe it's over here.
Maybe. Oh, he's just fucking littered with poison. You cannot climb anything?
Nope. Oh, there's a something.
No, that's just that thing that always pops
up. Oh,
that
keeps popping up on the goddamn screen?
Yeah, I don't get it either. It's like collisions or something.
I don't know. Oh, maybe here? No, there's a fucking thing on that, too.
There's a thing on that door, too.
All right, let me take a look here.
You're doing the right thing. Nope. Mobius.
Mobius. It's like umbrella. All right, cool.
Kinda.
So I guess I'll go this way. At least there's a herb out here.
The herb, everybody know that the herb is the word.
It's the bird, but you know, we'll go.
Herb is the word. Jonaas, I was going to cop one of those Galaxy Folds, but I hear like they're fucking up.
What I heard is like some of it's user error too. That, like, people are like ripping off the there's like a film on it, and people were thinking it was like a...
Oh, it was like one of those screen protectors?
Yeah, and then they were like, oh, it doesn't work.
Yeah, well, I'm like one of those people who just thinks like it sounds like it ain't worth it.
Yeah, dude. Well, especially it's like 2000, as much as they are. Yeah. Like, I mean, they're like a grand or some shit.
Like
so.
2 G's more like it, man.
Yeah, well, yeah, if you don't want to, like, yeah, if you don't want to, like, rent it.
How the fuck do you get in there?
Yeah, dude, I don't know.
No, you're doing the right thing. Fucking let's go around here and see what's what. Buddy.
Can I get out of the bushes, please? Thank you.
No, okay. Dude, you don't want to get out of the bushes. They'll see you.
Like, literally. Like, I don't... I'm not exactly sure here.
Well, I guess you'll just have to find a nice corner to cry in until this all blows over.
Yep, exactly. Now I gotta get around this fucking guy again.
Dude, this dude is fucking annoying.
Get away!
No, you're good.
It has to be in here. Because the thing pops up. So, but we'll look forward on the next episode, because that is all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe.
Mm-hmm.
While you're at it, keep on lying to your friends and send them our way. We appreciate that. But for Jonaas, for Tainty Dynamite,
yeah.
We are out.